What is up, guys? I'm Xander Thomas here. Welcome to another Magic Arena video. Let me get the Magic Arena, please. Today we're going to be doing the artifact-based deck. Now, I didn't actually do a video with this one prior to this. This is a new, completely new deck. This is part of the Green Division. If you guys don't understand how this is going, how this works, basically there are. Let's see if I have this. There are four. There are a total of. There's a total of 20 decks, and each of them are in the Pacific Division. There's green, there's red, there's blue, black, white, and there's also multicolored. And each time they're going to be playing five games in each of these episodes, which are going to be about 40-some minutes long. And they're playing two games in spot, two games in historic or standard, and then one other game that would be for sure historic. This one is a historic deck today. We'll be doing the artifact green based deck, and this is going to be interesting. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the deck. I did have one other card in here, but the problem is I can't actually have that currently in here. I couldn't figure out why I couldn't have it in here. Where's the card? I have no idea what the card is anymore. The thing was, this is a historic deck, and that card was Alchemy. Oh, it's probably not the one. Basically, the idea was the changing it to Alchemy. You would be able to see the card. Obviously, since I can't do that in what deck this work. Let's see if this card. So it was this card here. But I couldn't do it because I don't have Alchemy, and this is not an Alchemy based deck. I can't do Alchemy. We'll do Historic, and we are going to be. We've got some good cards in here for all artifact based. First thing is against the bot. And then we'll see from here. I'll say Historic as well. Let's see how Sparky deals with this deck. Remember, in order for a deck to get into the final three games, they have to win at least three of the first games.
Rightio, now let's play!
We are playing a mill deck, if we're not. Yes, eggs. Target sacrifice eggs. Okay. Maybe it'll be useful. I'm just solid beans.
Doesn't
fun tap. basically believe those two are concedes. Not really seeing a good reason to draw at this point. This deck's more like a... I can make a creature plus. That image is not bad, honestly. Yeah, so we will. Wait, nope. Actually, we are going to. Okay, well. I have one still, so. Ooh, we get two more counters on the creature. I'm wondering, there's actually one thing I wanted to wonder. If I make this. That's a little quiet one. I can only sorcery this, so. This on two. To be honest, attacking would be probably not in my best interest. No, I don't want to. Attack. The reality is not a good move for me. He does have qualified creature. I assume that's even a thing. No, he's just going to attack with one. And because this is not a archetype based deck, I'm just going to scold. We actually have the ability. We don't quite almost do before. And right now we're yes, I know. true this one. Not flying, but yeah. Here you go. At 14 damage, this keeps going. We can't destroy it right now. It's pretty good. Does pretty much absolutely nothing. I'm gonna win here, because the problem is if I attack, he wins on his turn. So if I move this one to here, granted, he can block with three blocks of this.
I hope I win. But I hope you win too.
Well, that was kind of awkward. I can send this, but I can't get any of your mouse points, so I'm gonna send on my turn pass. I feel like this is gonna be a creature. This is a creature that does not work here. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna screw you. There you go. No, I can't crew twice, it doesn't work. My four fuller blocks here. Not cramp doesn't do anything, but I also crew here, but you know what? Oh, that's awesome. I'm actually curious how that works, if I actually... If I crew this first... What's it gonna do? Three. It can't crew twice! Measure, how is Measuring not know this? 8 damage. And it has vigilance. So. This deck maybe could win now. I don't understand. Oh. Okay. Yeah, so I need to crush that next one. Yes. Okay, that does it for me. Well, I played... I'll make this a 4-3. Through this. Use this one. Through. Stop it! Careful's not that bad. I think this killed me. Alright, that game in favor.
Want to play?
Yes, I do want to play again, but I gotta guess. That is one in favor. This deck just struggled. I'm gonna turn that off, please. It just struggled, I'll say, though, with that deck. I mean, great, it won. Did it deserve it? Really? And you know what? That's a not a, oh, never mind. That's a terrible game. problem is, according to the rules, I have to do whatever.
Get ready for some friendly competition.
So that is sacrifice no guard. Group. Actually, group has a set that really high up. It honestly would be a. It's pretty. However, so we're going to activate. Oh, Vincent in the dungeon. Activate only in the circle. I didn't even know that was a possibility, of course. But that works. We got two more lands on hand, so. I'm missing. Oh, I have to pay one for that. Oh, okay. That it kind of explained it. Yep, sorry. Kind of. Okay, so we activate this. Pass the blocker. Oh, when it walks. Oh, this deck is off. Then. Oh, look, a land! I can't block anything. I can replace a full creature. Three life. Oh, wonderful. That card's not useful right now. Thank you!
Oh, cool!
Unfortunately, it's not really that cool because I can't do much with it. But it doesn't matter. Can I survive? I believe I can. But it's gonna be, like, depends on if he plays anything. If he plays anything, I've lost. That hit. Alright, so this has got to become a 4-4. I might be wrong. One life point left. This is ridiculous. These characters are contained in Dark Pool. Copy three for that. Two to get this open if we have a block. So actually I don't think I can attack you. Oh, that has to now. Can you drop there? Oh, that's so super useful. But I can't play it. This is cost 3 for that. Do I have to do more if I do that? Yeah, I do have 2 more. We will end our turn.
I was worried there for a minute.
Wow. Lost that way. Let me go and update that. So that puts the artifact deck at 1-1. And to be honest, it struggled in both of those games. Also, my hands. It struggled in both of those games. So. It's going to do terrible in this historic form. Granted, one game won, but now we're playing against historic. To be honest, I don't even feel safe enough to actually put this into the thing, so I'm putting regular historic, not even gonna put this. I don't think this deck's good enough to even have a chance of winning. If it's a 1-4, there's a good chance it doesn't make the playoffs. It makes the playoffs. Someone was texting me. thankfully have something I can actually do. This one. This is a red deck. If it's a red deck, then we might have a problem. Sacrifice it. The first person to have to play it right! Oh, look, but he has 250 cards in his deck. Is there some hand in there? Vehicles do keep their counters, but they lose. It's gonna get, and also it's going to get vigilance. It has death touch. What? Well, this is I'm not allowed to see because that is the rules of it, but. I think I've got four of these in my deck, but oh, I think it's gonna turn my last one. Shit. I can destroy him actually. Well, no, I can't. That doesn't work. The 8A creature. This guy, there's no chance. I can if I have too many, I can actually do enough. No, I can't fully. You know, normally we're not allowed to concede, so. I'm paying this, but this is different. Because otherwise, this, I have no chance. To be honest, I don't think I have a chance in the first place. I have 6 life. He's like, is this game over? We're gonna want to stay here. The rule, then it's not because I'm. He's got three. He's got 2 creatures down the field. I don't have any blockers. I can't even make any blockers. So, all right, so I'll put this as 1 and 2. And this deck is officially the worst deck I've played so far. So, this is game 3. 4. To be honest, I don't have any confidence in this deck at all. It's only won one game. And because it lost against the bot, it has to win both of these games in order to even make the playoffs. So, and concedes do count, but only in the case that we take at least one turn. So, for anyone that doesn't know that. Which takes 43 seconds for no. The Fool. We're playing The Fool. That's actually not a terrible hand, but oh, look, he's at 60 cards. You know what? I actually can get creatures. Not that cool. This is actually a really good card on the other side, but it's really hard to get. Mirror Block is what I've been using a lot of these things, but to be honest, it is terrible right now because I have no way of doing it. If he's even... Wait. Okay, well... I'll just tell you right now, this deck's got it's not no.
Leave me be and you'll escape with your life.
Oh, no.
This is my territory.
My wand for no reason. Wait. This deck is terrible, okay? He goes 1-3. It cannot make the playoffs at this point. It all comes down to this one, if it even has a chance of being, you know, being in the top two. Which I don't think it has a chance to be in the top two, by the way, these things do help me. Okay. I know the title of this video is going to be absolute worst deck ever. Yeah, it's really funny that it takes 40 some seconds. Oh, look, it's somebody in. I have no idea what that is. That actually is not a terrible hand because we have some pretty good cards. But it's not a great hand because of the fact that I only have two lands, I can't play anything. And I didn't start. Something. It does absolutely nothing right now. As well. Oh wow. I can't, I there's no reason to walk. The battlefield wraps on. There are four, I think there's four cards in here all. This is a completely obviously new card. I don't know what just happened. Ah, well. So this card is magically going to make it so I can't, because it's got everything here. Best I can do, what is this? And survive another turn. That's literally it. Beast. That actually probably could be. Oh, I didn't say that. So basically, I lost. He attacks everything he did. I lost. It doesn't matter. I can't play anything. This deck, let's go this, turn this back on, please, is awful. It goes to 1-4 now. Obviously, that probably does not mean anything. Because it's terrible. And with that, I have to say, this is the worst deck I have ever played with. Why was this even put in there? I'd much rather have a different deck. With Mutate, I don't even know how that works, to be honest. But it'll be interesting. Next green deck we'll be doing will be Large In, and I will not be doing a video on that. I played no green spells that time. Thank you for watching, and the rest of the Magic Arena videos will be over. I don't know, anyway, over in that corner over there. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget, guys, to keep your game on, and don't play that deck ever again. I showed you the deck, but it's terrible, okay? Just don't. See you guys next video.